This first act has got it all going on. He's a singer, a songwriter, a producer, and he's only 14. Here's Kelvin Dukes.
Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water.
Judges make of that. We'll get them back inside and find out in just a couple of minutes. We are off and running. Before the break, we saw Kelvin Dukes get his shot at the semifinals. Let's find out if the judges think he's done enough. All right. Howie.
Well, Kelvin, I can't wipe the smile off my face. The only thing that makes me not smile is only five people can go through tonight, and that's up to America. Regardless of whether one of them is you, you seem to be a really good actor, a really good singer, a really good dancer. You have a really good career ahead of you, young man.
Thank you so much. Thank
you're
you.
Heidi.
Kelvin, I have to tell you, you're probably one of my favorites this season. I think you are absolutely adorable. I love your energy. And I also feel like this performance really showcased your energy and your amazing voice.
Well done. Thank you. Thank
good you.
Good
luck.
Sophia.
What a way to open the show.
Thank you.
Are amazing. Even though you were wearing glasses, I could see your eyes like bright. It's amazing because you're like a performer, a born performer. You're super amazing to watch, and you should be always on a stage.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Keenan.
I mean, I concur with everybody up here. You know, that was three in a row, everybody telling you that you're wonderful. You know, your smile is so infectious, your energy is so infectious. You have an amazing voice, and you're a really, really great singer. So, yeah, thank you, because that was really entertaining to watch. I really appreciate
thank
that.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
Well done. Thank you. Thank you.
Now, Kelvin.
Yes.
Who are you most inspired by?
I'm most inspired by some of the musical people that came up when I was young and as I was listening, so I would probably... you too, but...
Thank you, dog. Appreciate it.
Yeah, but I was mostly inspired by some of the music people that I listened to. Michael Jackson, Beyonce, a lot of people. And
Kenan
so
Thompson.
Yes. Kenan Thompson. But,
that's still for me.
Definitely.
First of all, good luck tonight, Kelvin.